God is saying to you today, what God has meant for you, it will come for you. There is nothing in this world which God cannot do. Even though there is nothing in this which can stop God for doing. Type yes if you believe in God.